how's it coming? Is it still dastardly? Is it still consternating?
Oh, it's starting to come.
Yay! It's starting to come.
Oh, it gets there, then we lose it, then we get it, then we lose
welcome
it.
Welcome to life. Welcome to Tai Chi. So let's just jump into it. As always, I will lead your inhale and exhale so that you do not feel totally tossed into the deep end.
Better.
In and out. I don't know about you guys, but one of the things that was challenging for me when I was learning this was I was getting my inhale and exhale timed incorrectly on lift hands and playing guitar. Because I start this and I'm still exhaling. The inhale starts when you close. So I don't know if that tripped you up, but it certainly tripped me up. So. Exhale. Like this, you could be like, I'm expanding, but I'm not actually doing the move yet. So the inhale starts when you close into the move. Does that make sense? Because that was something that said I had trouble with. Until I just went, oh, philosophically, again, I'm still preparing, I'm still transitioning here, and then closing here. It would be, yeah. But that's what home practice is about. You can practice without a mask all you want at home, or in the park by yourself with social distancing. I think exercising alone with nobody else outside, you cannot. But Austin is just bending that curve. We're doing it, so I'll keep it up. All right, let's do it again.
Better, but I think you planted it in here. Push messed me up a little bit, and guitar. But it's okay. It's getting there.
It's getting there. Excellent.
I'll admit, I'm kind of slow on the uptake, but it's just all of a sudden, aha. We're exhaling when we're actually doing the technique, and we're breathing to get there. Duh. It just clicked.
Oh, yeah. That's
it just clicked.
That's a great way to think about it. Say it louder.
You're exhaling when, well, you're inhaling when you're actually doing the technique, and you're exhaling as you're getting there.
Yes.
And it just now when we just did it, just clicked. I'm sorry.
I love my bolts. I love it. Chick. But I also want to talk just a second about I didn't mean to be flippant about it, be easier without a mask. It's true. And I do want to say something though, you know, myself, I do get sports-induced asthma, and I also have anxiety. So, breathing issues, I can get a little claustrophobic in this, particularly when I'm teaching or I'm having to do and teach and talk. And then there's times where I do feel like I can't breathe. But it's a mental thing. Like I stop. I'm like, there's plenty of air. There is plenty of air. You know. So if you find yourself, if you're practicing Tai Chi or out on a walk or anything like that, and you start to feel yourself getting that kind of amped feeling of I gotta get this thing off my face. Take a moment, slow your breath down. Usually through your nose will help slow that down. I find sometimes if I'm breathing with my mouth, this thing wants to kind of suck into my face. But just take a couple seconds, slow your breath down, rel- relax, just take a beat, and you know, kind of reset. Because, I mean, it is a real thing. It can feel a little cycling. So, yeah, I mean, and I it happens to me, too. So I just wanted to add that little extra thing. Sometimes I actually find if I put a little filter in it, it helps keep it off my face a little bit. Like if this has a pocket, if I keep a filter in it, it doesn't suck into my face quite as much. So it's a little added buffer. Your results may vary. We don't have time to do the whole thing again, but let's go through what we did in basic training. So let's go through white crane spreads wings. Can you tell?
Head instructor.
Intermediate and beginner level students for lab sass training is dismissed.